for us, first of all, is to keep ourselves fit. Like, and this, we have been going through some injury, especially last time. So for us to be in the team, we need to work hard and show the coach like, that we also can do, and to believe in ourselves. And we need to work hard.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it's difficult to like focus, but our senior players tell us to keep working hard and like show the coach, of course, as Rishan said, we must show the coach that we are capable of playing in the matches. So that's it.
Yes, Prince.
First of all, it is a bit difficult for us because the coach believes us in now, and he tells us to give our best every day, and he motivates us as well as the other players, senior players, especially the foreigners. They keep on telling us just to give our best and our time will come. So we just give our best. So it's up to the coach. But we know we will give our best and our time will come.
Yeah. When the coach calls us, like, he believes in us. That's why he calls us to do substitution. So whenever we get chance to perform on the field, we give our best. And
yeah. So when you are on the bench, do you make mental notes of what would be your probable challenge when you are called on, so
yeah,
that
of course,
can make an impact?
Yeah, of course. Like, I read the game very well, and when I go on the pitch, I try to play and help my team a lot. So yeah, it's all about confidence.
Sure.
And doing the things at the right time.
Yeah, first of all, we give our best. We see the game fully, and the coach tells us to read the game. Last time also he told me to read the game before going in. So I read it and I went on, and he always tells us just to give our best. And even the other players, they tell us while coming in, just play simple first and gain a lot of confidence. So after that, we have to do our